Hey, hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I've got a package, and I'm absolutely really happy because I have a lot of new DVDs for a fantastic price. There is a Dutch web shop and they have a great quite action with 3 DVDs for 25 euros, but very nice titles. And I bought a lot of new DVDs because I want to give something a chance, and some DVDs are really good and it's not expensive, 3 DVDs for 25 euros. And I'm so happy that I want to show you that now before I go to my work. And I begin with the first one, and you can see him here, and that is The Bling Ring with Emma Watson. Now I have heard about from this title, but I don't see anything about that. And yesterday I saw the small trailer from the movie, and it looks like a pretty nice film. And it's based on a true story, so maybe is that also really cool. It looked like great. It's not a long movie, it's 87 minutes, but I think I like it. Actually, I hope I like it. And you can see it's all in the seal, and I want to open it in this video because you never know what is inside. And I remove always my seal from anything. And this is the DVD disc. It's a one disc, and the artwork is the same as the front cover. Looks pretty nice. And I hope you can see it good, because you can see the sun is shining and the sun reflection is over here. You can see my shadow. Hello. Anyway, I hope you can see it good enough. But this is The Bling Ring. Another great pickup I've got, and I saw this movie yesterday online, but I like this film, so I bought it. I talk about Don John. Very cool film, very great performance from Joseph Gordon-Levitt, anyway, and a great performance from Scarlett Johansson. She's a very good actress, and she did a great job in this in this video. Absolutely love it. And it's a nice film. Not everyone like it, but I like it. It's absolutely not bad. It's 86 minutes, but you have a nice moment if you watch it. I watched it yesterday, and I was really surprised, and it looks a very good film, very nice. And this is the artwork on the DVD disc from Don John, completely different as the front cover. Very cool film. The another pickup I have, it's a 2 movie pack. It's both with Cameron Diaz. She is a very great funny actress, and the movies in this pack are Bad Teacher and The Sweetest Thing. And I never see the first movie, Bad Teacher, A lot of people said it's absolutely really bad, and another people said it's a really nice film. So I hope the second one. I hope it's a really nice film, of course. The Swedish Thing, I saw that one, I think, 5 years ago, 4 or 5 years ago. And there are some funny moments inside. But I want to give it another chance because I think it's absolutely nice. But it's a long time ago I saw this movie. Very nice. Bad Teacher, it's 94 minutes. And The Swedish Thing, it's 87 minutes. I removed the seal. And yeah, this is a two-disc set with The Swedish Thing and Bad Teacher. With, yeah, both another artwork than the front cover. That is really cool. The another one I pick up, it's this one. This is with Miley Cyrus. I have seen a lot of movies from her, and yeah, she's a funny actress. I love the movie with her from She's the Man. That is absolutely a very funny film. I never heard about this one, and I never see anything from this film. But I think it's yeah, it's funny, of course, and I think it looks like a little bit a misconceptionality. I'm not sure, of course, but I think so, because meet the FBI's new secret weapon, and yeah, it's so undercover is the title, so I think it's a little bit look-alike from misconceptionality, but I also think it's a funny film. It's a short one from 89 minutes, but that's not a big deal. I mean, is the movie okay? Then it's not a problem how good or how bad, or how good or how long a movie is. I mean, the box is a purple box. But anyway, it's a nice one. The another picked up, and I do another picked up. I've got it's this one, Hansel and Gretel Witch Hunters. This is with the Jeremy Renner. This is a very nice film. This is absolutely a very nice film. This is a sticker on the box. I remove them because I don't like stickers on DVD boxes. But it's a very cool film. It's completely different than the Japanese edition. But yeah, it's a very good one. And the bonus is The Witching Hours. And this is a film from 84 minutes, also a short film, in a red box and a normal DVD. This is Before Midnight. This is the third part of the trilogy from Before Sunset and Before Sunrise. This is with Ethan Hawke and Julie Delpy. I never seen the first and the second movie from this trilogy, but I don't think it's a big deal about that. The trailer looks amazing, and people talk about a fantastic story, and it's written for the one of the year's best movies. We shall see. The film is 104 minutes. And the DVD artwork, it's yeah, the same as the front cover. It's a one disc set. The another one is a very funny film, Crown Ups 2. I have Crown Ups on Blu-ray, a very funny film, and I have seen this one at the cinema a couple of months ago. It was absolutely very funny, and actually more funnier than the first one. It's with the same actors inside, but the jokes are much better, and it's for everyone a very nice film to see. And I can't wait to see him for the second time. It's a film from 70 minutes. And there are some extras on the bonus disc. Polish Force is one of them. And this is the DVD, a really simple one. The another picked up. I take him out the seal. It's a very cool one. That is the extended director's cut of Riddick. That is the newest movie from Vin Diesel. And this is the third part of the trilogy. There was the Chronicles of Riddick and Pitch Black, and this is the third one. A very cool cover with the slipcover. And there is a lot of bonus features. The Trolley Touch, Riddick and Tech, Vince Riddick, Meet the Mersh, The World of Riddick, and Blindsided. This is 122 minutes, and the bonus is it's 15 minutes. It's really long. This comes with a very nice slip cover, and the slip cover is the same as the DVD box, and the artwork on the DVD it's the same as the front cover. But it's a very cool pickup, Riddick. The next one is from the Home Screen Collection, Any Day Now. The trailer looks incredible and amazing, and I hope it's a beautiful film. And actually, I think it's a beautiful film. The trailer looks amazing, and it's based on the true story from the years 70s. And everything from in the years 70s and 35 years later, it's the same. So I give a feedback about this film because I can't say anything about this because I still haven't seen this one. And this is the DVD disc. The next one, it's a movie from my wish list for a long time. And that is Paradise Liebe. This is from the Lumiere collection. I don't know how good or how bad the film is. I think it's a special movie. And this is part one from the trilogy. And there is two another ones. That is Fate and Hope. And this is Love. So I hope it's a great one. It's 120 minutes and 20 minutes extra. Two hours and 20 minutes. And this is the DVD. And there is also a booklet inside. That is the catalog DVD from 2013. You can see here some new movies who out now, and information about the film for inspiration, which is also always cool. I've got this one that is Kapringen. This is a movie from Tobias Lindholm, from the maker from Borgen and Jachten. I have seen Jachten. It's a very good film with Matt Middleton, one of my favorite actors. And I think this is a very beautiful film. This is a psycho thriller. And maybe it looks a little bit about Captain Phillips, but it isn't. It's completely different, and it's a shorter film. It's 99 minutes, so can't wait to check this one out. And the last one I have, it's this one, The Wolverine with Hugh Jackman. Very cool front cover. I am still looking for the Blu-ray Steelbook edition because it's very nice. I still haven't seen this one, and I have read there comes another new movie from X-Men, but when, I don't know. This is 120 minutes with on the bonus disc the trailer and much more. And I take it out, and this is the DVD. Looks amazing, looks with the same artwork, and this is just a flyer, nothing special. So this is my DVD, new DVD pickups update from today. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching, and subscribe my channel to see more videos and more updates. And I show you one more time what I've got. You have seen The Wolverine, Kapringen, Paradise Love, Any Day Now, Riddick, the extended director's cut, Crown Ups 2, Before Midnight, Hansel and Gretel Witch Hunters, Show on the Cover, Bad Teacher and the Swedish Thing, Don John, and The Bling Ring. Very nice. So, this is it, guys. Thanks for watching again. And I hope to see you soon with a new update of mine. Thanks, see you later. Bye.